Yet another seeking their end.
We shall do this again, yes? My shield is my sword.
Knock him down.
That stings.
We're getting pretty good at this. Think this is a game? Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Still searching.
Been sailing around in circles. Hey, silent type. Please tell me you sense something. That's very typical.
You tempt fate with me, Fortune.
You're lucky to be here with us. That Alawi let you keep breathing. Or keep not breathing. You'll encounter the wrong captain one day, Ripper.
Many say you are the wrong captain.
What? I... Damn it! I had a great line ready.
The fishman must sense something. He is much better swimmer than Brom. Maybe he can teach.
Didn't you swim all the way to Bilgewater?
Yes, but... Brom is glad no one was watching.
A problem.
You sound a lot less confident than you did a few minutes ago.
What have you found?
The temple is below, but its power has drawn things from the depths.
What kind of things?
Masses of tentacles and eyes, scales sharp like blades, creatures of teeth and gills. The ancient sea's finest.
So talk to them. Tell them to get lost.
I can get past, Captain. You, however, are simply a convenient meal. We aren't getting past them.
If we cannot fight our way through, we must create other solutions. I must speak to the Buru Elder.
So just like that, we head back to Bilgewater?
Unless you would care to go for a swim.
Turn the boat around. Is this what the Freljord is like, Braum? Cozy, everyone friends with each other?
Yes. It's a wonderful way to live. Braum cannot wait to return.
Wonder what it's like, growing up that way.
My child, you return. Your arrival was preceded only by your palpable unease.
I must ask a great favor of our people.
You are a truth bearer. We will hear what you have to say.
I have discovered a piece of our history, an ancient temple. It was built in collaboration with the Blessed Isles, locked deep beneath the sea.
So the myths were true.
Myths? Why is this not common knowledge?
After the ruination, it was not considered wise to speak openly of the temple's existence.
A matter for another time. The way forward is blocked by rulers of the sea, too lethal to fight. I need the Serpent Callers.
Lowry. The Serpent Callers are Bilgewater's last defense. We cannot call upon them lightly. Before, you received a vision from the goddess. Has she sent you another?
She has not. I prayed for another sign, but the goddess has been silent.
So, this grave request is simply your own judgment, then?
Yes, I know that it is a risk. The Serpent Callers protect us from harrowings. They are not to be trifled with. But if I succeed in my mission, we can stop a harrowing before it even happens. I wish the goddess would send me another vision, showing me the right thing to do, but she is silent. So my request for the Serpent Callers, yes, it is my own judgment as truth bearer.
You have made up your mind, and so shall it be. I will send horn callers to the shore.
The Mother Serpent guides me. I will trust in her.
As we trust in you, Alawi.
Alawi, your friends are looking at me funny.
They've heard a lot about you, Sarah.
What? And they think I'm up to no good? Scare off sea monsters with even more massive sea monsters.
That one was a juvenile.
All right, if you're done showing off...
The entrance is below the light, in the dark water.
And what of the depth? Shall you teach us to hold our breath?
I could drag you overboard, one at a time, and continue with those who live. There is another way.
What fun! We do not have creatures like that in the Freljord.
Well, that was certainly effective. Yet... horrifying.
This place... We walk the path of my people's history here.
Thus there was more to the myths, after all. But we've got a job to take care of.
Yes. The seed. I feel the presence of the Mother Serpent here. Her power will allow us to cleanse it.
Then let's get moving.
You fight well, brother. The Freljord could use a skilled blade such as yourself.
You really know how to wear down an opponent, huh?
When it comes to friendship, Brom will not take no for an answer.
Don't take it personal. I've spent a long time on my own. Haven't had much use for anyone, let alone friends.
No man should be alone. Our homes, our families give us strength. When I fight, all of the Freljord is with me.
Sounds nice. But I've got no home. They drove me out after what I did.
Then build a new home, among new friends. You don't have to be alone.
It suits me. Maybe you should try it.
No, my friend. You see...
Starting right now.
Very well. We can be alone together. Ike, you don't sleep.
The sound of the deep never quiets.
Perhaps you'd like to hear a tale. Yasuo seems to enjoy them.
The sea tells many stories. Countless fools who've lost everything to the deep.
Oh, Brom knows firsthand the dangers of the sea. I was nearly drowned recently. Not to mention all the sea monsters.
There is balance. Man's domain is the land. Only darkness and teeth await in the open water. And worse, for those on my list.
You speak of the list often. What is it?
The list. The names of those who will be brought to the blade. The guilty.
Then Brom is glad not to be on it.
You couldn't be. You're a fool. But you're honorable.
Oh, how kind of you to say.
Brom, I overheard you talking to Alawi about the Freljord.
Brom's voice carries, forgive me.
It's obvious how fond you are of your homeland. Like you, I'd do anything to protect my home, flawed as it is.
We must. No matter the cost.
It takes a lot to impress me, but I have to say, I'm glad you're with us. You're strong, but it's your heart that steals the show.
Don't forget my mustache!
How could I? Listen, after all this is settled, my city will do whatever it can to support the Freljord. If we've got any medicine or supplies you need, they're yours. No strings attached.
Thank you, Captain.
Come on now. You can call me Sarah.
And you may call me Brom.
Sometimes I wonder why I even try.
Guides me. Half bad.
Don't
knock him down.
Yay! Got you in the palm of my hand. What's next?
Come on, man.
My shield is my sword.
I'd stay down.
Maybe next time, you'll win! Little ones!
Too easy. Knock him down. Glad I'm on your side. Pierce. Barely broke a sweat.
They must be tested to grow.
I'd stay down.
I live to fight. Let me show you how to do it.
I was fine. Never get so. Swift, like vengeance.
Good friends, good fight. Just be friends.
Not half bad. Thank you.
Shall we begin?
Preparation is key.
You should have run. Got what you deserved.
I am needing just a little time.
Too easy.
A fine success.
Stay down. Looking good.
Good friends, good fight. This will be fun, yes?
Not fall.
My shield. Let Brom show you.
Got what you deserved. Swift, like vengeance.
This will make good story! Easy now!
Won't keep me down.
Thank you.
Looking good.
Success! Sword unsheathed. I'd stay down. Even Bron gets winded!
Best way to settle an argument.
Shall we begin?
Goddess blessed us.
Huh.
I'll be ready. Never gets old. Are we done here?
This was a battle.
My shield is my sword.
You are not ready. The test of the guru gives wisdom. It costs teeth and blood.
One step ahead of the past.
Goddess bless you.
Never get so.
Like Avarosa!
Pierce!
I've waited for this. Are you ready to face the goddess?
Glad I stuck around.
You will stagnate no longer.
Dishonor!
A fine success!
Never get so. Still searching.
Some kind of scripture here. It's an ancient Buru dialect.
How exciting! Can you read it?
Give her some space, Brahm. She's concentrating.
It seems that these people, my ancestors and their allies from the Blessed Isles, were in direct contact with Nagakaboros. There is a reference to a Buru forge on the Blessed Isles.
Everyone needs a good forge. In the Freljord, we have many!
How could this have been kept from me? I will need to confer with the Elder, but let us continue. Surely there are more secrets to unravel, as well as the pressing issue of the seed.
You won't feel a thing. Good.
Mustache!
Thank you.
That's how we do it.
Embrace Moshi!
You should have run!
No joy in victory.